Let's turn, oh, throws the gauntlet down. He takes it up,
oh, takes it up.
My Lord Mountjoy.
Oh, I hate the name of him.
He mounts it all, with joy and with cheer, Mountjoy.
They both salute the Queen.
Why do they cheer?
My Lord, they love the sight of him.
I hate the mob, I hate his idols too.
And in the lists about to charge, they charge a glancing blow. Will you not watch, my lord?
If I should watch, I could not bear to see Mountjoy prevail.
They will and turn. He parries with his shield. A giant thrust. He rears.
That he falls, see that Mountjoy falls.
He does not fall, he does not fall. Again he wheels for the charge. Once more they rise.
This time he falls, this time he's down.
Against his iron breast, the other is unhorsed.
I cannot bear his
Mountjoy, Mountjoy has won. And now the mob has all gone wild because Mountjoy has won.
Mountjoy has won.
Now he makes his humble duty before the Queen in strength and beauty.
I'm not tasked to break his pride.
His mouth is joy, salutes the Queen.
He takes a golden prize now from the royal. Queen as one they are turning.
Thank you.
said than done.
'Twas you, my Lord Mountjoy, that won the crown. It was, I know it, and I know easy applause is now.
My friend, I boast not.
No, need not.
Need not.
What meaneth, may I ask, that bauble on your arm?
It is a golden queen at chess,
and
the queen herself as prize. Gave me in grace
I must despise. Miarach, I must despise. A favour now for every fool.
Take back those words.
A favour now for every fool.
Take back those words.
A favour for a fool, I say!
Unsay it then! Unsay it then! Unsay!
The honour done him by your grace.
found in nothing.
I don't care mine to be deluded.
You intruded.
To be deluded.
To come on.
What grief and I to
hear accusings. To hear accusings.
But no.
Commands, let me of riper age tell what I see. Both lords are younglings, both in glory would appear. Stay, quoth the first one, what dost thou right that the other answer brings you, my lord, to me. These two are rivals, like the blue fly and the bee. Buzz, quoth the blue fly, hum, quoth the bee. How can this busy body take precedence of me? When head and heart are hot, then tongue
poison,
solace,
him.
And someday
I will hurl him down.
Rowley, you wait for free. We find your judgment mild. Approach my subjects both and hear my judgment now. Oh, too hot. Lady rich Penelope, what did she say or do when she heard of the fight?
My lord of Essex is her brother. My lady was much concerned.
Concerned for both?
Madam, rumor declares Mountjoy and Lady Rich are closely fond.
Tis true, I know. Tis true. The dark Penelope. To have a brother and a lover fight would banish all tranquility.
The touch of the two received the wound.
'Twas right. Someone should take her Essex down, or he might grow unruly and unruled.
The earl will not be schooled, will never learn restraint.
My pigmy, what is for thought?
The precept that my father taught. The art of government is in procrastination and in silence and delay. Blazing bonfires left to burn will soon consume themselves away. Of evils choose the least. Great foes will tumble down in time, or one by one. He that rules must hear and see what's openly or darkly done. For that is not enough. There comes a moment when to rule is to be swift and bold. No, at last the time to strike. It may be when the iron is cold. It may be when the iron is
cold. Your princess thanks you, trusty elf.
Now, if I may obtrude myself,
The new ambassador from Spain.
Is that the old one's tricks again? With one care ended, others are begun.
The newest is an old care now renewed. Spain designs anew a mother to be sent.
How soon, how nearly can they guess our faithful eyes and ears?
Perhaps before the spring.
God's death, what man, what money must be thrown into the love canon?
Madam, we are in the hands of God. At a breath can melt the steel of Spain. We can but watch.
We can but watch and
we
wait.
We can but watch
we
and
when the heart is oppressed. Quick music can heal with dancing by night and by day. Alleluia, 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 alleluia. Dancing the pleasure of kings. Hallaloo, hallale, hallaloo, hallale, hallalalalalalalalalala.
Too light, too gay, a song for careless hearts. Turn to the lute again. Evoke some far off place or time, a dream, a mood, an end to speed. A smooth spirit of us away, both away.
In favor as a suit along.
Do I not favor thee? Promote thy pride and ride thy
sovereign most loved.
For heretofore, thou ring
what
solace
was
I
always.
Voice with me, no song is sweeter.
Then rejoice with me. I am a woman, though I be a queen, and still a woman, though I be a prince.
Then let me tell a sad man I am. Then duty now, call me not mad,
feet I start, from my feet I start. For subject to the glad of all and subject art.
Be less impetuous, my lord.
The jackal waiting in the night, he keepeth long his evil spite.
You wrong Sir Walter Rowley there.
I, Cecil, seek to ban my claim to Ireland. If they can, I am the man to conquer Tyrone. For God's sake, let me go.
Your plainings I can ne'er refuse. Your plainings I can ne'er refuse.
I am the man,
your
I own to cause. I am the man, sweet friends, for God's sake let me go.
Robin, I must spare your presence. The business of the kingdom waits. Make your adieus. Place me high, but my flesh is frail. Without thee, my throne is unstable. My kingdom tottering, my life uncertain. Thank you.
Citizens of Norwich must always pray for your majesty's royal person, whom God now and ever preserve to his good pleasure and our great comfort.
I thank you, Master Recorder. You have spoken to me from the faithful heart of my people of Norwich. And I would have them know that they may have a greater, a wiser prince. But they shall come.
Is old, but not too old to beat. And if my knees would bend, I would be kneeling at your feet.
Lord, press it on your heart, continue there.
Oh. madam, it is our hope you may be pleased to see a mask, be a new device to honor you with song and dance.
Tedious orations, daughters on their knees, I, for one, could yawn myself.
To be on progress with her majesty, is that no honor to you now, my
no
lord?
Honor like this, but like a chain that holds me back.
That holds you back? What? From what?
When will the queen decide her deputy for Ireland?
The mask begins!
From this leafy bough, the demigod that must appear. Tis time.
Come.
lakes and waters make echo to our voice.
Don't speak, 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 don't speak,
don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't
speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't
speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don't speak, don
a garden by a river at a trysting is perfect in the evening for a pair. Yet if one for the other long attended, delay falls like a frost upon the air. Yet anguish is exquisite in waiting, and who with hope aflame, who feeleth chill? And oh, who can say when waiting endeth, there is more joy in hunting than the kill?
Wedded to a brute.
What could an angel so deceive?
Let us walk in the paths of pleasure and forget the nagging words of sight.
My rare one, my ruby, my treasure, my stealthy, my secret one, my own.
I've never hid the like from my lord.
I'll give thee more than words.
And more than words I will return thee.
Come to the fountain,
I
there in the water we shall sing the darlings of a singleness.
Waters like rivers
have no memory of any strange encounters they reflect.
When far my way,
the queen knows your valor.
She loveth not a quick, my patience ebbs.
A subject must obey.
Caprice rebuff,
yeah. Will follow like a mask.
He feels his strength unused. With a great army he would sail to Ireland to attack Tyrone, and he will mope or storm until the queen hath let him go.
A garden by a river in the is doleful for a man whose aim is the somber and cold and fathomed hollows of the sea.
A peace may far than enough to bear.
In time she must relent.
In time, I'll break her will, I'll have my word.
Be heard.
Yes, you might be heard by other ears alone.
I now, with my own voice, to my own wife, I dare invite fountain and queen, and pardon its side. Tis that I hate and nestle fast, a hunchback fox brawny I cast, the queen.
We know you have risen, sunrise.
Reasons and rights. My heart.
Thank you. the Queen, no doubt. My Lady Essex is so fine tonight.
In homage to the Queen, to her lord, my brother, to honor all of us, let her, my lady, shine.
Francis, bright star of night, all eyes to you are turning.
Robert would have me blaze in all this gaudiness, but will the Queen approve? But will the Queen approve?
Air Marshal of England, I require my lady to appear in state. Befitting her rank and beauty.
Make me do to dance a canyard.
Thank you.
and long life the wise decree. O friend, frequent sweat. The ladies will change their linen, and presently I will rejoin you.
Good Francis!
And spirit pride in flame!
sweet grace is clad. No man on earth dare cast a slight or slighting look upon an
infant.
Thank you. gracious empress, I am armed like a god. My resolve and duty are my helm and sword, the hopes of my countrymen are my spurs. And so into Ireland I go, to break forever those rebel curbs. And with God's help I will have victory, and you shall have peace.
Tomorrow to your charge, tonight we dance. Strike up the music.
And little to dance, a coranto.
Robin,
thank you.
What brings you here?
My love and duty, day and night from Ireland I pressed on. I had to see and hear you. Madam, forgive me.
But what must I forgive? Because you catch a naked woman unadorned, you can be cold, unkind. But you will not require to break his bones.
majesty in arms, the first to defend you. Am I to be taunted? Oh, heaviest care against me, they have turned even you.
You've failed in my trust, you've left a wound in a heart to fund.
A wound in a heart to fund. And
times. Unmannerly, was not your majesty alarmed?
What fear is, I never knew. But as we have authority to rule, so we look to be obeyed.
But why is he here? Tell me, tell what you know. What say your faithful eyes and ears?
Tyrone is still a rebel, and Ireland not yet ours. Not ours, but might be Spain's, might easily be France's. For want of forthright action, he forfeited his chances. Now it is September, too late for new campaigning, and now he's here in England with hangers on, unruly, armed and out for trouble. Madam, I see a certain danger. I see a certain danger.
Think all the way.
Thank you. tyranny of liberty, and now hath bound it from his cage.
What can he mean? What can he mean?
This is his heart,
but not. Oh, now it has been. His fall always had, and more learned and more he never seen a
Remember Cadiz, but Spain is still in
intriguing.
Be off where you're going.
Let Essex save the Queen from her false advisers.
Cheers, brave.
To arms with Essex, to arms while they fight.
To arms, though they go.
The Queen is old, her power fails. Essex must start the crowd.
In Ireland, having risen against the crown and realm of England, is this day proclaimed traitor. Any man giving him aid by word or deed will be guilty of treason. Oh yes, oh yes. In the name of the Queen.
This is a traitor, guilty of treason.
The trouble of earth, there always is.
The Queen, the Queen.
What will she do?
Work.
Majesty, the verdict was unanimous. After trial, the court has found the Earl of Essex guilty of treason. Ratify his doom.
I will not sign it now. I will consider it.
Madam, madam, I humbly pray, do not defer this dreadful duty, for the peace might doubt if the traitor is guilty. Oh, the Queen is safe.
Cecil, no breaking to me of my duty. Silence!
The counsel's dismissed.
The count is dismissed.
In humble duty, crave audience of their sovereign. Your mercy, madam. The countess bows her head and kneels.
Too ill advised, he greatly erred, but let the father of my children
is a prince who speaks. A prince is set upon a stage. sight of all the world, alone, and must not fail.
If he must die, I plead for my children,
madam, begs to speak. Deign to hear her pleading.
What tears from those bold eyes, tears from my lady rich.
Thank you.
I have now obtained the victory over two things, which the greatest princes cannot at their will subdue. The one is over fame. The other is over a great mind. Surely the word is now, I hope, reasonably satisfied.
To a corner like a dead carcass, and you refuse to even hear of me, which to traitors you never did. What remains is only to beseech you to conclude my punishment, my misery, and my life. Scotland, may he not be told your majesty's pleasure? Will it not please your majesty to name the successor to your throne?
I can by no means endure a winding sheet held up before mine eyes while yet I live. At the last judgment day before mine eyes, and when I have to answer the highest judge, I mean to plead that never thought was cherished in my heart that tended not to my people's good. I count it the glory of my crown that I have reigned with your love, and there's no jewel that I prefer before that jewel. Neither do I desire to live longer days than that I may see your prosperity. And that's my only desire.
Thank you.
toi.
To content the people, madam, you must go to bed.
The word must is not to be used to princess, little man. Ah, little man. You durst not have said it. But you know I must die.
I wish your majesty long life.
I see no weighty reason that I should be fond to live or fear to die.